So, you've come to us to learn Google Ads remarketing. I see, my friend. Well, ask and you shall receive.
This video will be your go-to Google remarketing tutorial. We want this to be
an offer you can't refuse.
You'll learn how to set up your Google Ads remarketing campaigns in addition to getting an overview of all the options that you have when considering remarketing for your business. So let's ease into Google retargeting with the basics. If you want to skip right to the tutorial, look for the timestamp in the YouTube video description. What are Google remarketing ads? Google remarketing ads are online ads that appear to people who have previously interacted with your business. With Google remarketing ads, you can advertise in search results, Google Display Partner websites, YouTube, Gmail, and in apps. Your ads can take numerous formats, including text, display, and video ads. If you've ever visited a website looking for a specific service and later noticed an ad that was for that service on a seemingly unrelated website, you've been targeted by a remarketing campaign. Now, how do you get started with Google Ads remarketing for your business? Let's talk about how to get started with Google remarketing ads. First, you need an audience to target with your remarketing. This is where the Google Ads tag comes in. The Google Ads tag is a piece of code that you add or have a developer add to your website pages. This tag helps you track people's visits and create an audience that you will need for your campaigns. If you already use Google Analytics, you can also use the Google Analytics tag for remarketing. With a proper tag in place, you'll now be able to show ads to people who are already interested enough in your business to visit your website. In addition to Google Ads and Analytics, you can also link your YouTube or Google Play accounts for remarketing if those would be the type of audience that you would want to target. You can do this mostly from your Google Ads account. Let's chat about how to create your Google remarketing audience list. Under the Remarketing tab in the Google Ads Audience Manager menu, click the plus button to start building your audience. First, choose which audience fits your goals best and fill out all of the information that Google Ads requires. But hold on just one second. Just because you create an audience doesn't mean that you automatically get to use it for your remarketing campaigns. Google Ads does need a certain amount of data to start and run a remarketing campaign. This direction comes straight from Google, so there's really no getting around it. And also keep in mind that these requirements do change often, so make sure that you do some research. Heck, the requirements that I'm going to discuss next might be out of date by the time that you even watch this video, so just Google them before you make any firm decisions. To use Google's display network for remarketing, you need at least 100 site visitors or users over a recent 30-day period. For search network, that number of active visitors goes up to 1,000. For Google's other platforms like YouTube and Gmail, you need at least 1,000 active visitors or users over that 30-day period as well. And for Gmail ads, you're gonna need at least 1,000 visitors to be in the display network. So basically, you're not guaranteed your remarketing campaign. You've got to meet Google's ad requirements before you can narrow in that ad targeting. If you need more users, take advantage of other marketing tactics to build up larger audiences for your remarketing campaigns. If you do meet the requirements, great, you can move on to your ad creation stage. Launching your Google remarketing ads. I'm not going to get super deep into tips for creating your ads. That'll be a topic for another day that we can dive into, though I will say that you should take time to outline your goals and plan content that will really resonate with your target audience. So, the creation process. In your Google Ads campaigns menu, click on the plus button and select New Campaign. Choose your goal, your campaign type, and continue on with all of the required steps. The most important step for remarketing is the audience targeting. When you select your campaign audience, either search for the name of the audience you've created or select browse and choose the correct audience. And all right, let's go, time for the fun part. You can either upload, link to, or create your ads directly in the campaign menu. Once all of your information is correct, it's time to create your campaign and update any of the other information that you may need as you go. All right, we did it. That's it. That's all I have for you today in this Google Ads remarketing tutorial. We've got a ton of remarketing guides and blog posts over on our website, which I've linked to in our YouTube description. So check those out if you want to keep on learning more. For more content like this, subscribe to Revenue Weekly, our awesome email newsletter, and of course, our YouTube channel for the latest digital marketing advice. We will see you next time.